you got plan. You think everything is going to go according to your plan. That's what I thought until about 4 years ago, when I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. Because up until that point, I'd had a perfect medical history. So when my doctor told me, I asked the only question that came to mind, which was, am I gonna die? She looked back at me with tears in her own eyes and said, no. You're gonna be alright. So that night, when I was on my way to the hospital, I made a commitment to myself. I made a commitment that I would not let this slow me down. This past year alone, I met the president.